If you're a team owner, you want to make teams a great place for people to get work done and have fun. Here's a guide to help. Once your team has been set up, you'll want to make sure the membership stays healthy. When you need to add or remove people from the team, click More Options next to the team name. Then pick Manage Team to remove members. Or go straight to Add Members. A team member could be someone from within your org, or a guest, someone who's not in your org. To add someone as a guest, type their email address to start. Click the pencil icon to add a friendly display name for them so everyone knows who they are. They'll get an email inviting them to join the team. You'll find more in-depth settings for members, channels, and more under Manage Team. For example, to help you share the load, add some people as co-owners of the team. In the Members tab under Role, just change Member to Owner. This way, if you're not available, other team owners will take care of the team. Some channels are important for the whole team to know about. As an owner, you can make certain channels automatically show up in everyone's channel list. Go to the Channels tab and select Auto Favorite next to the channel name. You can do this for up to 10 channels in a team. Under Settings, you can fine-tune your team environment. Add a unique team picture to reflect your team's personality. Grant permissions for members and guests. Set options for how app mentions work. And let people share gifts and stickers and conversations here under Fun Stuff. Because sometimes a fun GIF is the perfect way to say, "Go team!" If your team has apps that everyone uses, manage them here under Apps. Don't see the one you need? Click Go to Store to find and install it right from here. If you've got a team that's inactive, but you want to keep it around for reference, you can archive it by going to the bottom of your team's list and selecting the Manage icon. The conversations and files in the team become read-only once you archive it. You'll still be able to search through it for stuff, and you can keep it as a favorite. Team owners will still be able to add or remove members, update roles, and delete, renew, or restore an archived team by clicking Restore Team. That's your go-to guide as a team owner. Now make teams your own.